You know what Ruby's setting her up for here, Corey?
Thinking about a riot kick, but Rousey, well prepared. Uh-oh.
Ronda has Ruby where she wants her, but Ruby, though,
again,
with an elbow.
Again, that step ahead, like you said, Cole.
Follows it up with a
boom! Head. There it is! She nailed it!
For the championship off the riot kick, and Ronda kicks out of near fall.
Rousey's title is in trouble.
Ruby,
she's going to finish her now.
From the top rope, nobody home. Oh. Ronda to the armbar. Turns her over. Oh. Oh, and Ruby Riott just escapes.
Once again, paying off big time.
Wait
a minute.
Now.
Rousey from the top to the floor.
Oh. The Riott squad.
Flying chaos in the form of the Raw Women's Champion. But Ruby's up on her feet.
Uh-oh, Ronda.
Oh.
Got Ruby up top. Ronda trying to hang on.
Ruby looking for a reverse.
Oh. Instead of that turnbuckle, Ruby Riott, no clue where she is.
No. And oh. Ronda. Maybe some shades of sun, you break there.
Tap out.
Here's your winner by submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda.
Ronda Rousey with a hell of a fight tonight against the very game Ruby Riott.
The Riott squad stood by her side, but somewhere, whoa, hang on.
Liv Morgan, it's Sarah Logan. And Ronda Rousey fighting off the Riott squad here.
A dominant Raw Women's Champion, and I can guarantee you, somewhere, Charlotte Flair is watching every move, and so is the man, Becky Lynch. Rousey is ready for WrestleMania.